three posts located on the bottom of the stat track that fit into the floor plates. The floor plates have a keyhole mount, so when the posts go in, you slide it forward into the keyhole. There is a lever in the center of the stat track that you slide over to lock into position. There are posts on the foot and head of the stat track to help guide the cot into the vehicle. The head end post goes in first. The crossbar goes beyond the safety hook, catches the safety hook. Operators lift up the undercarriage, slide the cot in to the foot end post going in. Once the foot end post is in, they slide it sideways and lock into place. To unlock the stat track, pull the lever towards the doors, slide the cot to the right, and pull the cot out till it catches the safety hook on the crossbar. The undercarriage will come down, make sure the legs are locked into position, and release the cot from the stat track.